who live in Sundsvall, and standing next to me is Professor Barai. And please, please, let's put our hands together as I congratulate him. And I'm very sure, sir, and I'm very sure that General and Ma'am are very happy to see this art. And we would like to crystallize this. Well, you saw how the General's portrait was cast upon with sand, with bare hands. But now is the time when we would like to commemorate and hand over a memento to Sir and Ma'am. Thank you, and I would now take the privilege of, and this would be a memory that you will cherish. Thank you so much. God bless you.